A grain cleaner is used to remove non-grain material such as sticks, straw, stones, and insects, and is also used to remove grain that is not fit for milling, such as broken, damaged, or small kernels.